The president of Corsica's national park, Jean-Luc Chiappini, has been assassinated. The 65-year-old was reportedly shot dead by the passenger of a high-powered motorcycle as he was driving his car. He's the third prominent public figure to be murdered on the island in the space of 6 months.